thought were mine alone.
Welcome to the first stream of 2018, and that is Paul McCartney, Man We Was Lonely, which is grammatically incorrect, goddammit. How could you, Paul? How could you? It's from his first solo album after The Beatle, and it's just called McCartney. I kind of love this album. Jack White loves this album, too. It's simple. It's got some great songs on it, and they just pop into my head every now and then. And they were just great songs, really. I mean, the Beatles had a lot of really simple, easy to hum, sing, whistle songs. And they were great. And some of their solo stuff, not so great. I feel like the further you get into Paul's solo career from the first album on, like the 70s were great. 80s gets a little iffy. And then it's just like, oof, just lose interest. Not that he doesn't have a couple good songs later on, but I love this first one, and I love Ram, and the Wings stuff is great. It's just simple. Get stuck in your head, you know? You know what else is going to get stuck in your head? Logan Cart. I wonder how many people were thinking, like, wow, I wonder what the stream is going to be like. What's the first game Vinny streams? Is it going to be like a Zelda thing or a Mario thing, or is it going to be Hand of Fate? Is it going to be Diddy Kong Racing? Nope, Logan Cart. I guess I should point out that this has absolutely nothing to do with Logan Paul. What a disaster. What a fucking disaster that is. Dude just fucking destroyed his career in a lot of... I mean, it seems like it's going to happen, but who knows? Really has nothing to do with Logan Paul. I figured I'd get that out of the way real quick. In fact, what happened was just yesterday, someone emailed me saying, Logan Cart 8 is now finished. I don't know if the developer emailed me or whatever, but yeah, it's done now. So I don't even remember it not being done, but I figured that would be a really great way to start the new year with Logan Cart. And if you don't know what this is, you should check out the video on my channel. I have the full stream of it and an edited stream. I'm gonna let it speak for itself. I hope everyone had a good new year. I guess I kind of did. We'll talk about it throughout the night a little bit, but I think I know what you need. You need Logan Cart.